Chinky's new dress. While asking from something from the elders, the children make such plans or put up such ideas that the elders get stunned. One evening while Chinky was looking at her clothes, opening the cupboard,
"All my dresses are so old. I don't have a single new dress."
Then suddenly she got an idea.
"Idea? There can be no better idea than this, to ask Mom for a new dress."
When Mom was crossing her room, suddenly her attention went inside the room.
"Chinky, where is she? Just now she was standing in front of the open cupboard."
Mom came and stood in front of the cupboard and started looking here and there for Chinky. Then suddenly the cupboard told Mom,
"Hey auntie, are you looking for Chinky?"
At first Mom was terrified after hearing the sound. But then she smiled and said,
"Yes, it's Chinky's room, isn't it? I'm looking for Chinky. But who are you?"
"Me? I am Chinky's cupboard. Sorry, cupboard's for clothes."
Hearing this, Mom burst into laughter.
"Oh, so the cupboard is talking. Cupboard, can you tell me where is my Chinky?"
"No, I can't tell at all."
"Oh, but why can't you tell?"
"Because I'm hungry. My stomach is empty. How many days? Not a single new dress. First bring me new dress, then I will tell where Chinky is."
Hearing this, Mom also dramatically said,
"But that's why I was looking for her. Had to go for shopping. But leave. New dress cancel."
As soon as the cupboard heard about the cancellation, the cupboard suddenly opened and Chinky, who was sitting in the cupboard, shouted loudly,
"You do this always to me, Mom. If Gattu asks for something, then you agree so quickly."
Seeing Chinky like this, Mom burst into laughter. She started laughing loudly, and as soon as she started laughing, the matter of bringing a new dress for Chinky also got finalized. It was one pleasant Saturday evening. When Dad came from office, Mom was sitting in the hall already.
"Hey, you were going to take Chinky shopping, weren't you? Why didn't you go?"
"I will go as soon as Chinky will come home. Chinky is downstairs playing with Gattu."
So Gattu, Chinky were playing in the society campus, having fun. And Mom came and stood in front of them with purse in her hand.
"Hey Chinky, I've been waiting for you for so long."
"Oh, sorry Mom, I almost forgot it while playing. All these happened because of Gattu."
"Now don't start a fight standing here. Go Gattu, bring us a rickshaw."
Gattu ran almost in Milkha speed and brought them a rickshaw from outside of the society. Mom and Chinky sat in the rickshaw and went out for shopping. After coming to the mall, Mom started doing shopping for some regular stuff. Chinky was desperate to go to the dress section.
"Come on Mom, let's go there."
And Chinky took Mom to the kids' corner, where many different, attractive dresses were exciting the kids.
"Choose whichever dress you want, Chinky."
But seeing so many new dresses and trendy fashions, Chinky got confused.
"Should I take this one or that one? Or should I rob the whole shop?"
Chinky was so confused. Then suddenly, her eyes fell on one dress and all the other dresses were out of her mind.
"Wow, so nice. I have never seen this dress with anyone. Brand new fashion. I'll try and see this."
Saying this, Chinky was about to pick up the dress when suddenly another girl pulled the dress.
"Hey, I was about to take this. Hey, go away. This dress is mine." "No, it is mine."
And thus the fight between the two started. Hearing their quarrel, the manager and Mom also reached there.
"I liked this dress earlier and this girl is not letting me have it."
"Don't worry, there will be another dress like this too."
"Sorry ma'am, only one piece is available for this."
"Then I want this dress only."
"Chinky, there are many more dresses. You try that one."
"No, this is what I like and this is what I want."
Then suddenly a voice came from behind.
"Minky."
When everyone looked back, Minky's mummy was standing behind.
"Mom, I want this dress."
Then Chinky's mom told Minky's mom,
"Hey Sarla, you? Did you recognize me? How will I not recognize you? We have spent 3 years together in college. Have you come for shopping?"
"Yes, this is my daughter Chinky. The dress that she liked, your Minky also liked that.
What to do now?"
Don't worry, Minky's choice changes every second. Minky, there are the latest designs in that corner.
On hearing this, Minky put that dress in Chinky's hand and ran towards the other corner.
See? Okay, I will go for now. See you someday.
Saying that, Minky's mother left. But Chinky stood angry even after getting the dress.
Have you changed your choice too?
No, I love this dress. But so much drama took place for this dress.
Hearing this, Mom smiled and said,
Hey, that's life. All these things happen. There is no fun in getting something easily. The fun is in achieving anything by struggle. Go, try this dress now.
Chinky ran to the trial room and came out wearing the new dress. Chinky was looking like an angel in the new dress.
Perfect. Now let's eat 2 plates of chaat pakori and then let's go home.
Yes, yes. Let's go.
अगर आपको हमारी वीडियोस पसंद आ रहे हैं तो इन्हें लाइक करें, कमेंट करें और सब्सक्राइब करें.